cheesy.
Not in depth with the
on today's video, one of them with you guys is that actually the cube has actually moved again. Now, if you don't know what I'm talking about, when I said the cube has moved again, is that the, so after the update that we had on Thursday, the crack was actually purple now, all the other cracks were gone. And then what we recently had was that it kept striking the exact same spot as your nice home. So I'll show you guys up on the map. It started out right here on this hill. And the next day it actually moved right here where you can see all the wreckages. And it moved to right here. And then it moved one more time. I don't know where it is. So let me show you guys. As you can see, if you're paying attention to the time in my back right now, it's a playground. This time it's a playground, that's just a playground. Because if I were to try and really honestly check it out in an aftermath, I'd probably get killed without even being able to show you guys the thing. But I just got something real quick and I felt like it. And I'm going to run over, show you guys where the cube moved to. I honestly don't know where yet. I just hopped on the chat. I have so many more uploads that I need to make. And we do have an update on Tuesday. I haven't seen anybody post anything on the update on Tuesday yet. But make sure that you like this video, subscribe to the channel if you are new around here, so then you don't miss anything I do. Like, if you have some videos to make and upload tomorrow. But make sure to slap this like. Slap and click that like. On this video, don't forget to subscribe to the channel to post notifications. Because this cube event only has a couple more, like, you could say, moves before it hits its final spot. So I'm gonna see where it moved to now and guess which direction it's gonna be moving into next. Oh, it was just last, like, right over here a couple hours ago. If I'm getting it right. Yeah. But please do make sure that you do subscribe and turn on your channel post notifications. That's the important thing. Because I have a lot more videos to make and upload tomorrow. Because I don't have the time today. Because today's Sunday night and I have like a bunch of stuff to do. But now we are coming up onto the EQ. I just entered its sphere. It actually moved. Oh my god. Wait, are you serious? I'm gonna be honest with you guys. The cube earlier today crushed this rock. It was like right here where I'm shooting at. And it actually, because in the in-game files, it said that it was going to end up in a lake. It was somewhere in an article. But
I know easy ways to make,
it actually ended up taking a huge, big turn. It was like right here. And going right here. So it actually avoided the mountain. But the problem is, for its next huge one, actually you bring it down, move it, it's gonna break into this part of the hill and destroy it, I believe. Well, I didn't get to see it live, unfortunately. But now you guys do know where the next, where it has moved. I am not sure where it is. I believe it has like 4 or 5 more moves before it hits it, before it hit it, its final location. Slap a big fat like on this video. I will do some gameplay actually on the cube right now of me like messing around with it. Just make sure that you guys like the video, subscribe, and turn your notifications on, and I will see you guys later. As I'm jumping, I know if it's pushing me more than this side, like without me even moving. And its lightning strike was actually buffed. Thank you.